Hello all, this is Lily Sebastian, and welcome to my first attempt at an ASMR video. Now, I will warn you up front, the microphone that I have sucks a lot. The microphone I'm using is from a pretty bad headset that I have. This is the only microphone I currently have in my possession. So I will just have to make do. I will try to get a new microphone soon so that I can produce better ASMR. So because the microphone is bad, I can't, as of now, do the jazz where I'm in your left or your right ear. So this is the best that it is probably going to get. And, before I start doing the juicy triggers, I would, like to say this. Since this is my first time doing ASMR, I would appreciate feedback. If I fuck something up, I want y'all to berate me in the comments saying, "Hey, fucko, what are you doing?" Anyways, now let us move on to what you came here for. Them juicy tingles. First up, we are going to be tapping on a soda can. I hope the microphone is able to pick this up at least, because if it doesn't pick up the tapping, I'm going to hit myself. Now I'm going to be sliding my fingernail against the can. That isn't making too much sound. I don't know if the microphone will pick that up, but I'll keep doing it. There we go. We will go ahead and conclude the soda cans. I hope that this trigger was not so depressing. We'll put this over here. Alright. Now, we will be moving on to the next trigger. I will now attempt to relax you using this nice yellow cloth. I mean, you can't see it, but there's a description. Again, I hope the microphone picks this up. I really wouldn't make this a whisper-only video. I don't think I could talk for that long. I am now slapping the yellow cloth against my palm. And I want to go ahead and say this, because I didn't during the intro, which I should have. Do not worry, I will edit out the bits that might be too loud. This is the cloth that I use to clean my dirty-ass glasses when they do get dirty. And it is very reliable at cleaning stuff. And I think it produces decent sounds. Alrighty. We will be concluding the cloth ASMR. Alright, what else? I know. We will now bring more soda into the mix. But this time, instead of a regular soda can, I have two glass bottles. And I will be tapping them together for your ASMR tingles. Cheers. You're all being super relaxed by this. As I said, if I'm doing a bad job, please berate me in the comments and tell me how I can better improve myself. But just don't tell me I need a new microphone though, because I already know that. I know that my budget sucks, but I will try to get better equipment very soon. Along with some better games. Might as well do a teaser. I will acquire funds needed to purchase a fun little game I have taken interest in. I will be getting Game Dev Tycoon, and I will do videos on it for your amusement. I hope that this teaser has tantalized you. I hope it has gained your interest in seeing me play games horribly. Alright, I think I'll do about three more clinks and I'll be done with this. Oh, I think I know something else I can do with this. We will not be completely concluding the glass bottle saga, however, we will end the tapping. And now we will go on to shaking the glass bottle of soda. Let's begin. You're finding this soda shaking to be relaxing. Something else I shall address right now, I know that the black screen isn't probably the most flattering thing to look at while you're trying to sleep, or flattering. I know it probably isn't the most entertaining thing to look at while you're trying to sleep. I will try and find a better image for y'all to look at as you are being rested. We will be concluding the bottle shaking. Alright, gotta improv this. What else shall we be doing? Alright, next we will be tapping this silver spoon against a metal fan. Some point I should merge my ASMR and gaming. Oh, wouldn't that be pleasant? These are probably the most bullshit triggers and improvised shits ever produced. But that's okay. It's okay to make mistakes because that's one of the biggest ways that we learn. Regardless if this video is shit or if it does well, I shall keep it up and I will accept any criticisms. Sometimes we can't learn our mistakes on our own. We need others to tell us what we're doing wrong and need to realize that we're in the wrong and do better. Alrighty, I think I shall conclude the spoon tapping on the metal fan. Alright, I'm not sure how I'm gonna do this, but I'm gonna somehow make it work with a flashlight. Oh god, my eyes. I've turned on the flashlight while it was in front of my eyes. I'm a dumbass. Let's avoid the lever, knob, switch thing. I'm sorry if the microphone picks up my breathing. As I said, the microphone is kind of crap. And as I keep on saying, please do give me criticism if this is horrible. Alright, let's try turning on the flashlight on without blinding myself. One more. Alrighty. That concludes the flashlight ASMR. Alright, what else can I do before I'm running out of ideas? Before I'm running out of ideas? I know what I'm doing for my next ASMR video. Reading a dictionary with Silly Sebastian because he can't English. Oh, I know. I have with me a notebook that I used for my filmmaking class at the beginning of my junior year. I'm not going to be reading its contents because my handwriting is so shit that I myself cannot translate what I wrote. So instead, I shall use the notebook to make pleasant sounds, such as flipping through the pages of hieroglyphics I created. Whoop. Opening and closing the book. Okay, oh, that was probably loud. Alright, wait, what's this? Yeah, filmmaking. Flipping through the pages. Rubbing the pages. I hope that sounds nice. padding the pages, because the pages is a good boy. It has endured my horrific handwriting, and it deserves a pat on the page. If this ends up being bad, and if my friends ever get hold of this video, I will never, ever hear the end of it. Oh, scratching the pages, that's spicy. Alrighty. I think we have had enough of junior year filmmaking class book ASMR. It's gonna gently put you over here. Alright, I don't have to edit that out. Sweet. What else? Oh. I'm now going to be crumpling up the money that I'm planning on using to get myself Game Dev Tycoon. Man, I am flexing so hard with my $10 bill. Y'all better watch out. I can afford myself a 24-pack of Coke and some Swiss rolls. Alrighty, that is enough for hashtag flexin' ASMR. Alright, I might do one or two more triggers and then I shall conclude this video. The next trigger that I shall be doing will be pencils in a sword fight ASMR. I have dropped the wooden pencil, so we shall declare that the mechanical pencil won the sword fight, thus concluding pencil sword fight ASMR. Okay. Alright, I'm going to skedaddle for 1 second to find one more trigger for you guys. And I will return. Alright guys, I have returned, and I thought, why not do some lid capping sounds? So, I got a bottle of the Storm Home. The Storm Home. The Home Store Foaming Super Oxygen Bathroom Cleaner. I think that the lid will make some nice sounds, so let's get into it. Alright, this lid's quite hard to get off. Alright, taking off the lid was loud, so I'll be sure to edit that out. But now we will be doing some gentle cap sounds. That concludes Super Homing Oxygen Bathroom Cleaner ASMR. I had to edit putting the lid back on because that was also too loud for ASMR. A fire truck decided to drive past the house, so I had to edit that out. Although fire trucks are loud and not at all for ASMR, they do good for the community by saving lives. So thank you, firefighters, for the jobs you do. Alright, that concludes today's ASMR video. I hope y'all enjoyed. If y'all want me to do more, let me know. If you have advice for me, let me know. If y'all think that ASMR is just not for me and that I should eat my ASMR career, let me know. Thank you for your time. I think for now with ASMR, I will just do triggers and just rambling. I do not know if and when I will get into ASMR roleplays, but we'll see. I do hard with scripts sometimes. But anyways, thank you for giving me your time. I hope that this video made you relaxed, or even better, I hope this was able to help you sleep. Thank you for watching my video, for giving me your time. Have a pleasant rest, and y'all have a nice day now.